Look at this guy.
That dude is shredded as fuck. Okay, first of all,
you look like a mop in the back of a Wendy's.
What?
This is literally the. Because this is like. It's just like the. You look like a mop in the back of a Wendy's, says Miskit. Whatever, bitch. At least I have hair, okay?
Enjoy your stay.
Don't use handbrake. Okay. Handbrake is bad, Dennis. Let's try to drift without handling, Dennis. Let's go. Without braking. Ready?
Yes. Moe moe face and moe moe voice, please. Okay? Ah, please, cute voice. Cute voice. Okay. 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 Okay.
I just joined this game. I have no context for any of this.
Oh my god, she has a vagina!
Fucking assholes!
So what the hell are you doing, man?
What phase of
Hassan, you son of a bitch, get the hell out of here.
Oh, we did it!
Oh, it popped! I missed it!
Miskit missed it!
Are you kidding me? I literally missed it! The second I clicked Hassan's stream, I missed it!
Are you serious?
Subbed a live stream fail. Then I started getting repeatedly posted, which resulted in more traffic to my Twitch stream.
Dude!
I made friends with other streamers.
What the fuck did I just see? Okay, first of all, okay, Reddit is not always about slicking up partnered. This is not always about slicking up partnered. Why is this showing up like that, dude? Why is it saying, why are they trying to pinpoint as if I only go on livestream fails because I'm not partnered?
Take away the fear. I never knew
Yo,
money
XQC.
Can help me with my fear of flying. P.S. It never does.
Sup?
Use the subscribers' money to pay for the ticket to go see the subs in person at TwitchCon. Okay, champ, no?
It's definitely not my responsibility. But if I don't do it, then who will? Who will get you out of silver?
My boy. Hello! How's it going?
Dude? Good.
What's going on? How have you been?
Good. What is the
Bella Fire. It's kind of like if you could put jalapeno poppers in a mac and cheese. Essentially.
I don't know if I like that. Is it good?
It was pretty good.
Is it spicy?
I've already had some, yeah.
Here.
It's red, yeah.
Dude Sue.
Sue. Oh, what?
Wait, four? Oh, four.
Yeah, of course Daph knows.
What?
This is such an accurate drawing.
Oh, I saw this in my DMs.
Exactly.
Oh.
Oh, that's a leg. Wait. Oh, yeah.
That's
it's a leg.
No,
I have a method. I want to apologize to our fan sponsors and community. We feel let down by his behavior. What did he do? He got ninja looted? He ninja looted? Dude, I don't know anything. I don't know what that means. I don't know anything about he stole pixels in a video game. LOL, he stole a pixel. Imagine being kicked off a team for a pixel.
There's no audio. Is it just me or is it? Oh, sorry. Oh my God. I'm so sorry. I just know. Okay. I'm so sorry. I'm sorry.
GD.
Yeah. Don't agree.
Okay. Let's go. Shit. Whoops.
I always have Trundle Killer for Hook. If I'm fast enough, then you're completely fine. Hey, can you get a locket or what are you getting after?
I'm going Zeke tonight. Okay. Are you going Knight?
That's okay, the
end. I can go locket because
you get more HP than me, so it's better.
What are you laughing at, Abs?
Is that so? Did you do
it? Wait, what did you do? Oh my God.
No, that's not cool. That's not cool, guys. That's not cool.
It's the same picture.
Okay, hello, everybody. Welcome back to another video on the Sesame Street 29, and this is kind of annoying.
Who's the sponsor? Dude, the suspense
anyway,
is killing me.
Today, I got my first ever sponsor, so... Thank you to the Bossman 101 for sponsoring this video.
The Bossman 101.
What did he sponsor? What did he give me? He gave me his friendship. Because he has been my friend since third grade. And I just want to say congratulations on the whole 700 subscribers thing.
Don't say that.
There's no way he's going to. Not gonna happen.
Where is this?
Dude, kill his reputation. There's no way to do that.
They think I care about my reputation on a fucking American server.
Yeah, don't kill his reputation when I.
My man! Hey, my man, dude! Hey! Hey, dude, listen, hey, yo.
Hey, son, I just moved into town and have some gas on the low. If you're interested, LMK. 1 gram for 10, 8 for 30, ounce for 190.
What the fuck?
Hello? Was it the wrap of the car that fucked it up? I paid $80 for this fucking game. What's happening? I didn't even click this! Oh my God! The game's not even open on the computer, Matt!
Hey, bro, you got like 10,000 people watching, just saying.
30 seconds! Time's up! Move! Bomb secured! Planting the bomb. Secure the area.
Do this every day.
The bomb has been planted.
Oh! Yeah!
Yes, sir.
We're really fucking out here. Honestly, we might see that on SportsCenter Top 10.
That's what I'm talking about.
That's some Hasa highlight shit.
I have to give
about 10,000.
I just gotta give him $500. You want cash or you want to give the subs?
I want the subs, bro. You guys both owe me 100. I can't wait to start my stream. Off to a wonderful start.
2 seconds. Second I go live, I make $1,000. God damn.
All right, man. Listen, dude. Okay. All right. I'm not saying
I can say what women can wear. But look at this fucking whore. Can you believe it? All right, I stream 8 hours every day, and this bitch just shakes her titties and makes more money than I do in a year. In 1 month. Dude, but I'm not saying I'm telling them what to wear. But I'm not saying. Right? But I'm not.